Hey there, and welcome to Yume Nikki Dream Diary. Now, this just came out, I just bought it, just installed it, and I was super excited to get started playing it. This is going to be a bit different than my Yume Nikki playthrough, because I have no idea about this game, but I'm very excited for it. So pretty much, this entire playthrough is going to be blind. It's probably going to be a lot slower than the last playthrough. But hopefully it's still just as fun. So let's get into it. Oh, I can choose a page to write in. Okay. I'll start a new page. Yes. Very excited. Dream Diary is an indie game based on Kikiyama's mysterious universe. It was developed under the strict supervision of Aruba. Okay, you've read that. Now wake up. I'm in a shopping district. So what I've found so far is only the left and right buttons actually do anything. Oh, I can jump. This is gonna be interesting already. Am I just heading home? I notice I'm getting a lot of lag, so I might have to turn down the quality of the game a little bit, unfortunately. I don't know if the lag is a part of the game or not, but let me see if I can fix that. Let's try good instead. Let's see how that looks. Still getting a bit of lag, but, you know, we'll have to do. So, this is interesting. I mean, in the previous game, I assume we're awake right now, and in the previous game, we never really saw anything outside of Manatsuki's, like, room or her apartment. We didn't even get to see, like, other bits of her apartment. Can I go over there? I guess not. Like I said, only the left and right buttons actually do anything, so really all I can go is forward. But, oh. I'm walking on my own now. Okay. If you've seen the ending of my original playthrough, this might have some significance. Okay, so we weren't actually outside. That was a dream. Okay, this is gonna be weird, but you know what? That's why I play these games. Okay, so now all of my controls work, so I'm wondering if, like, there's going to be sections that are, like, linear, and then there's going to be sections that are, like, in this room where you can walk around. Let's see, I wonder how close I can get to the camera so I can see Madatsuki's model. She definitely has a lot of, like, detail in her sweater. It's neat. But can I bring her a bit closer? Her braids are really flowy, and so is her skirt. I'm gonna be taking a few screenshots of Steam. Hopefully they work. I think it's either F11 or F12, but it's F12 that takes screenshots. Because as I play, I'm probably gonna be pausing not to look at a guide, but to show this off to my friends, because I have a few friends that are really into Yume Nikki as well. And I would love to show this game off, so let's see what's on the TV. Can we It's Nasu! Super Nasu! Oh. Let's play Super Nasu. Oh my goodness! Look at that sprite! Look at that sprite! Ooh, I didn't realize I wasn't supposed to be. Oh my goodness, look at that Nasu sprite! It's so fucking cute! Come on. Gotta shoot the oranges! I'm actually doing better at this game than I did at the original Nasu. Hey, bird with an eggplant! Come here! I want an eggplant! Yes! So many oranges! Gotta shoot them all! Come on, oranges! No, not more oranges! Ugh. I have to admit, this game is a lot more fun than the original Nasu, so... But... Let's see, what's this? Oh, that's it. Is that a dumpling? Or an egg of some sort? There's just so many oranges. Ugh. And there's so much shit on the screen now! Gotta shoot it all! I'm probably just gonna let myself die here soon, because we have a game to play that isn't Nasu. There we go. Like I said, that was admittedly a lot more fun than the original Nasu was. Oh, I got an item? Oh, okay. Is there anything else I can interact with in her apartment? I assume I can go outside. Yeah. Right, eat. Let's see, it doesn't look that much different. You got the coat hanger, you got the air conditioning units. I don't know if you can turn the camera around, but... Let's see, can you use the bookshelf? Let's see, you can sit down and write in your diary, but we haven't done anything yet, so I'm not really sure if there's a point to that. Oh, there's actual things in here. AD to turn the page. I guess I don't have anything to write down. I guess I don't have any other pages than that. Well, I guess now's as good a time as ever to go to bed. I'm so excited. Whoa. We started out here all curled up in a ball. Let's see, what happens if we... Well, the Nasu cartridge is still here. There's nothing on TV. Can we sit in the chair still and roll around? Did they... Come on! And remove that. Or I guess they didn't remove it, they just didn't add it in. What happens if I sleep in my own bed here? I can't. Okay. I'm gonna be trying some of the same stuff you can do when you make Nikki, the original, but I'm not sure how much stuff they actually- Whoa. Oh. Okay, this is another linear area. And I think... Pretty sure all of these are like... Okay, so the linear areas tend to be a bit laggy. I'll say that. So, I think I know what all of these are. And I assume if it's anything like the original, then I don't know what this door is. Wait, hold on. How many doors are there? One that goes back to my room. Two, three, four, five, six. Are there less doors? Huh. Well, that's gonna make things a bit more difficult, but let's just explore for now. Oh. I guess things really are completely different. That's both exciting and terrifying, but yeah. Let's see. Oh. Oh, there's a lot of places I can go. But let's just... Oh, it's you! And a shadow... Oh, are we in the mall? I think we're in the mall. I think this is supposed to be the mall. And I don't know if, like, I can move the camera around. I don't think I can. I don't think the camera is very mobile here. So, are we looping around? I have to see. Let's run for a little bit more and see if we're looping around. Yeah, the lag is... There's a little bit of lag, I will admit. I'm not sure how much lag is going to be in recording. Let's reverse the thing before back to its original state, just because I wanna. So I assume that's like that for a reason. So now we're upstairs. I don't wanna go in there yet. I wanna explore. That's what this game is about, isn't it? Oh. Is this the flute room? Oh my god, is that a Turin again? Oh my goodness, that's terrifying. Oh my goodness. And it's the E-Man! Well, the flute isn't in here. My goodness, this is already so great. Oh! Oh man. Oh. I like how the achievements down there, I don't know if they're gonna show up in the recording, but the achievements down there use the original sprites. But, okay, flute press up, down, while holding R to play. Okay, is there a... I wonder... I did something right, I think. I don't know what that did. So I guess instead of effects, you just get the items now. Yeah, that's still fucking terrifying, and that's gonna be scary to be chased by later. I'm just saying. I'm not excited to get be chased around by those things. Not very excited at all. Now, just to see if this is actually looping. What's in here? I don't know what happened. Did I fall out of the map? Quality game. I don't know how to get out of here. Okay. I might have to redo some stuff, but fuck, I don't know what that was. I don't know if it auto-saves or what, but I didn't get an option to, like, pinch myself awake, so well, I still have this. Oh. So, yeah, Tyrannigans are fucking terrifying. That's neat. So I guess it did save, I guess? I don't know if I still have, like, the flute. I still have the flute. Okay. Well, I think I encountered my first glitch. I should explore the mall later, because I don't know what that was. Hopefully we don't encounter any more glitches, or any worse glitches. I don't know. I think this one looks like the Number World door, so let's go in here. Oh, that's not Number World. Okay. So, are all the areas, like, either... Are there, like, some... What am I trying to say? I know I saw, like, a few areas in the trailer that didn't resemble anything I'd seen in Yume Nikki before, so... I'm wondering if, like, they're, like, completely unique worlds in this. Oh. Hello. Ah. Okay. Okay, she just really doesn't want me to go near her. In that case... Oh, do you want some of my flute? I can play you a nice song on my flute. No? Okay. I don't know what to do. I don't know if there's, like, a pinch to wake yourself up option. I don't know if there's a go back to the original location you were in option. I don't know what to do here, and I don't know how to get out, actually. look at the controls, actually. Well, because I'm sure the controls will tell me what to do. Okay. Hold on, I was just looking at it and I already forgot. Cue to wake up. Okay, cue to wake up. Cue to wake up. Okay, so from the looks of things, there are some areas I'm not going to be able to get into unless I have the right effect. Sort of like the original game. Okay, come on, Matsuki. It's time to go. We got things to do. In Dreamland. Matsuki's Dreamland. Come on. Well, not number world, didn't get me anywhere. Let's see. Oh, wait. No, I don't want to go in here. That's the mall. This. Ooh. Are those the talks? I think these are the docks. Hey, Mr. Fishing Man. Oh, I guess I need to give him something? What? Oh, a 10 yen coin. Okay. Can I give him the 10 yen coin? That doesn't seem to do anything. To do platforming stuff now? Wait, there was something up there. Oh, so I just have money now, and oh my goodness, this place is just as nice as the original one is. Or at least, it's just as aesthetically pleasing. With the lamps and the water. Ugh. That was my favorite part about the docks in the original game, is just the lamps and the water and how nice it looked. Oh, I found some garbage money. Oh. I don't have any money to buy soda right now, but I'll check that out later. Can I sit on benches? No, I cannot sit on benches. Dealing with that's gonna be fun. So, do I just wait for her to get to the other side and then just run for it? So that's what I do. No. Come on, Matsuki. Get Matsuki! Matsuki! Jesus, Matsuki. You're gonna give me a miniature heart attack doing shit like that. But yeah, Turrigan are actually fucking terrifying, and I don't like them. Run, Natsuki, let's go. More money? More money. Money? Yeah, okay. I'm mad at Tsuki. Oh, there's leeches in the water. So did they turn this into like some kind of weird puzzle game or something? I mean, I don't mind really, but I'm not very good at puzzles, so... That happened again. Well, I'm going to wake up, because I don't really know what I'm doing. Oh, it's raining outside now. Interesting. Weather happens. Well, there's the school, I think, and the leeches. I think my goal is to fill out this diary of things, I guess. I honestly don't know what my goal is anymore. I think they turned it into some kind of puzzle game, and... I mean, it's fine. I guess they assumed that people wouldn't want to play a purely exploration game in this time of gaming, I guess. Let's see. That's the mall. That's the school. What are you? I can't open you. Wait, are you telling me that there are doors that are locked? Shit, man. Oh, what are you? Oh, it's the wilderness! Nice. I think they might have gotten rid of all of the expansive, like, void areas. You know, the ones with nothing but, like, items strewn about a scrolling background. Those ones. I was wondering what they were going to do about that when I first heard about this game. Because... frankly, those always irritated me, and I didn't know how it was gonna, they were gonna pull it off in 3D. So, I don't know what this is. Can I... oh, is it the train? I don't know if it works the same... works the same way as, can I get out now? I'm gonna take a few more screenshots. Oh my gosh, is that the barracks? Is that the barracks element? I think it is. No, what are you? can't go in these buildings. I mean, I never used to be able to, but... I was wondering if there was a different solution to fucking... whatever's over there. It doesn't have... the music that I like, they didn't make a mix of it here, and that's kind of disappointing. Because that was one of my favorite tracks from the original game. She's kind of more droning. I hope there's a bike effect I can find soon, because walking through some of these bigger areas is a bit of a hassle. I don't want to deal with whatever that is over there. I wonder if I'm going to end up getting an effect that helps me not be detected by those things. Like if there's a version of this spirit headband or whatever it's called, or the stoplight. But yeah, these, like, the curly wilderness plants look really kind of weird in 3D. Like an unsettling kind of weird. I don't know. I'm not sure how well this area works in 3D, to be honest. Oh, it's friend. Hi, friend. Do you mind if I sit with you? You don't seem like you mind. I talk to you? Where is it? Oh, thank you. Well, glad to make your acquaintance, sir. Oh no, am I somewhere different now? Where am I now? Oh, it's Mural World. Oh. They are doing the void areas with the scrolling backgrounds, and that's really weird looking now. Where are you? Hi. Okay. Thanks. There isn't much here to do. But yeah, I guess they do have these areas. Can I move anywhere this way? No, it's just trees this way. Well, I guess back to the train we go. And it's these guys now. Hey, guys. Hey there. I can't talk to you. You guys don't want to talk to me. I don't know if sitting down here does anything, really. It's just... Matatsuki's little sitting down on the train animation is just... It's so cute. I love it. All right, let's see where this train takes us now. Oh! Are you Fat Man? You want coin? You want Kalima? Do you want Moon Glyph? Okay. He does not want any of these things. So I can't just get the fat. Do you want a, would you like a beautiful melody on my. No, you're fine without my melodies. Okay. Wait, what? I can press E here, what? You want a wood plank, sir? No. Okay. What's this way? Oh. Oh. Is that an effect? Yeah, it is. Interesting. I assume you're another coin. Fish. Let's see, can I jump the. No, I can't. I assume I got this here for a reason. But I really don't. If it's doing anything, I don't see what it's doing. I guess I'm going back on the train since Fat Man doesn't want to talk to me. Oh. What are you? Oh, concept art. Nice. I'll go sit down. Changing up things. Sitting on the other side of the train. Yeah. Oh, her little hair blows in the wind. It's nice. I'm back here, so I guess it just loops around. Oh, there's something over here. Is that anything? Oh, Death Cliff. That's not. Okay. Oh, do I put the glyphs here? I wonder. Or they must have something to do with something, whatever. Ugh, man, they've made this into a puzzle game, and now I'm like, what does that do? What does this do? Will this do that? Will that do this? Okay. I think I'm going to pinch myself awake. I might stop this episode. I think I've been recording for quite some time, so yeah, I think this might be the end of this episode. And I'm quite excited about this game. So, you know, I'm probably going to immediately record some more right after this, but like I want to have a stopping point so I can split up the episodes properly. So, I think I'm going to end it here.